I had a lot of stability before then. I got into this relationship 6 years ago. Anybody notice correlation? I got into this, you know, very difficult relationship 6 years ago. And that's why I moved a lot in the past 6 years. But before then, I lived in the same building in LA for 7 years. And then before that, I was very stable in New Jersey. So, just saying. Yeah. I've been in this relationship for 6 years. And yes, I've moved a lot. I had a very difficult 6 years.